Good day guys, Brent here and welcome back. So ngayon, sagutin natin kung paano ba tayo magiging eligible sa Facebook Stars. Okay, so may mga requirements si Facebook Meta para maging eligible tayo dito, okay? First, we have to meet these requirements. Ang unang-una dyan is kailangan nating ma-meet yung community standards ni Facebook. Okay, so may mga standards procedure o yung mga dapat natin dandaan dyan. And kailangan natin mag-follow sa partner monetization policies, guys. Okay, and sa content monetization policies. Okay, so may mga rules kung ano yung mga dapat nating i-upload. Okay, next is kailangan tayo magkaroon ng at least 1,000 followers and kailangan nakatira tayo sa eligible country. Okay, kasama naman yung Philippines dyan. And kailangan nating mag-agree sa STARS terms and condition and at least kailangan tayong 18 years old and above. So, yun lang naman guys yung mga kailangan nating tandaan. If you like this video, please like and subscribe or follow sa ating Facebook. Okay? So, thank you guys for watching. See you on our next video. Peace out. God bless.